Which U.S. bridge once had wine cellars hiding inside? Which U.S. bridge once had wine cellars hiding inside? And I will give you four options and try to guess which one is the correct answer for the question. The first option is Golden Gate Bridge. The second one is Bixby Creek Bridge. The third one is George Washington Bridge. And the last option is Brooklyn Bridge. So from these four options, what do you think? Which one is the correct answer for the question? Well, the answer for the question is Brooklyn Bridge. So that is the answer for the question, Brooklyn Bridge.
Thank you so much for watching this video. If you find this video very useful, you can help this channel to grow by subscribing to the channel, click the subscribe button and like this video. And if you want to share it with your friend, just go ahead, click the share button and you can share it to any social media that you wish. And if you want to comment in this video, just go ahead, find comment section and comment, say whatever you want in it. I think that's all of it. Thank you so much for watching this video and see you again in another video. Bye bye.